Thank you. Well, would you look at that?
You brought her back. Oh, Allison. Allison, you're... I hope you're okay. I have been so worried, my angel. Oh, this is the happiest moment of my whole life.
Ain't that fine? You still gotta pay him.
Well, of course. Of course.
Nice to see a new face. You settling down or just passing through?
Poor bastard sharing a Freeman, ain't you? Father, everything moves.
Killed about half a dozen of them. I was born a doubleweed, you know. I ain't never leaving either. Just hope there's someone left to put me in the ground when the time comes.
Mister? You gonna give me some space there? I think we had enough of your crap. Why don't you make tracks?
Right there. Are you here to cause trouble or to help me out? Because I've got more than enough trouble, my friend. So, if you intend on annoying me, let me know now so we can step outside. Spare one of us the trouble. Am I making myself understood? Good. I'll tell you, this whole county is not too keen on civilization. But they will be. If I have to string 9 out of 10 up, the 10th who remain will live calm and peaceful lives. Calm, peaceful lives where their main form of entertainment is public executions. So be it. I am not a man to be annoyed by the unjust and the uncivilized. Again, for the record, am I being clear? Good. Now, if you're looking to help out a poor town teetering on the abyss, I'm always looking for guns to help out. In fact, let me see. Right now, there's some wagons outside need escort in through some dangerous country. Decent fellas. I wish the world were different, but until we make it so, it won't be. Good day to you.